The official state Christmas tree is at the State House this morning. A silver tarp covered the tree as crews hauled it to State House grounds. First Lady Peggy McMaster waited in the rain for the tree to arrive on Tuesday. It will be decorated before being lit on November 24th during the 53rd Governor's Carol lighting.